Sanctuary was never meant for humankind. It was forged as a refuge from the war between the High Heavens and the Bun.
I should find better shelter before I freeze.
Another abandoned town.
Demons. Everywhere. Fangs in the dark.
Gah! He bit me!
Careful. He's a wild one.
What's it to you?
Ozuen, come. I'll explain. There is evil staring in the ruins to the north. That poor monk back there must have gone inside. Even a holy man like him was driven mad by whatever he saw. Could you protect us from whatever is out there?
No one.
Truly?
Thank you.
ready yet. I'm out of fury.
You've returned.
The old ruins are clear. Your town should be safe.
Lost soul! All of you!
That was all of them. Light willing. Madman. to thank the light. You collapsed inside. I dragged you here. What happened?
I saw her.
Help them.
She called them her children.
Mother.
I must...
I must wait. Don't have enough fury. Ready yet. Is anyone here? What are you hiding back here?
Short fangs, young, freshly turned.
Don't have enough fury.
Break!
Let's not linger. Kyovashad lies just ahead.
Enter the city, you must
first... We have no time for this.
How? Just let him talk.
Fine.
I'll meet you inside.
Take a piece of holy cedarwood from the shrine and inscribe it with the sin which troubles you. Then, cast it into the brazier. As the fire burns the wood, so too will the light...
Anger.
Good. You will.
So, what do you write on the little piece of wood? I'm off to the dry steps and then go, perhaps. Well, it matters little, I suppose. Cracked hooves, sway back, cloudy eyes. This put thing is practically crumbling.
So the old no.
If he will.
Wait. The old man sold me this too. He said he didn't need it anymore, but I think he'd want it back all the same. No charge. Fair trade. Well struck.
Stay on your guard.
Salvage.
Apologies. Sand.
howl of fury. Not ready yet. Must wait. Thank you.
amongst the fallen, week four. I dedicated this week of my research to the making of fallen demons' weapons. I summoned a fine specimen, the shaman Maliak, to guide me through the process. It showed me with enthusiasm how they drain, skin, and dress their victims' bodies. From human heads they fashion their shamanic staves, which hone their power to breathe new life into slain bodies.
Ready yet. I must wait.
Let's have a look at you.
Look.
You can take it. Need something for it?
Not ready yet.
Well, you certainly
I am not.
Yes, well, Bozan has...
Perhaps you could sweep the road.
As I'm sure you know, you might...
Just wait. I'm not ready yet.
Hmm.
ready yet. Must wait.
Indeed, I am. I need to.
I am. How did this happen? I shouldn't be holding this in my hands. It should be.
Restraint, my lord. Restraint.
Another arrangement.
Must wait.
Meros sent you. That's.
Thank you.
Light's blessing. If you have needs, check in with the watchdog.
The ash fell like rain, and Astaroth...
I'm not ready yet.
Walk in the light.
Not ready yet. I must wait.
For an old soldier? I was wounded. Everything.
Traveler.
I'm looking for a Haradrim.
At this?
A forge more than horseshoes and nails. What do you need?
It's upstairs in the Great Hall with his...
Dad, I need to be out in the field with the other knights.
Why the rush, my boy? You know, I found some of my old Haradrim tomes. Stay here, and we can go through them together.
I can take some with me. We have a visitor.
This discussion is not over.